Details. In fact, we do see a political storm here, media storm there, right there on social media. It's raging after Twitter locked Rahul Gandhi and several other Congress leaders' handles. This comes for tweeting a picture that revealed the identity of Delhi rape victim. While Twitter says that it followed due process and locked the accounts for violation of its guidelines, Rahul Gandhi has claimed that Twitter has acted under duress from the Indian government.
Rahul Gandhi's Twitter account temporarily suspended. Congress official account locked. So were the handles of many other Congress leaders. The fallout of Rahul Gandhi tweeting pictures revealing identity of a 9-year-old Dalit rape victim. And Congress official handle and netas sharing the same tweet. Enough for a full-blown political attack by the main opposition, which claimed the microblogging site is acting at the behest of ruling BJP to muzzle its voice. Rahul Gandhi lashed out at Twitter, calling it a compromised and a biased platform.
Our democracy is under attack. We're not allowed to speak in parliament. The media is controlled. And I thought there was a ray of light where we could put what we thought on Twitter.
Congress cried witch hunt, claiming several BJP-linked handles and institutions had tweeted the same images, yet escaped the axe.
The National Commission for Scheduled Castes went there on 2nd August. They put their picture. The members of National Commission for Scheduled Castes put their pictures on 3rd August. Rahul Gandhi ji only went there on 4th August, 2 days thereafter. Why did Twitter not take any action or government not take any action against National Commission for Scheduled Castes? The truth is, this is a demand for justice for a Dalit girl. Government is trying to suppress it by pressurizing Twitter.
That same photograph, the parent's photograph, has been put out by the National Scheduled Caste Commission and then the BJP ex-MP. Why the double standard from a neutral platform like Twitter? It affects its credibility.
The microblogging site was quick to rubbish the charges. In an official statement, Twitter said that the tweets by Congress leaders was in violation of its policy and rules. It said the action was enforced judiciously and impartially for everyone. Twitter added that it has acted against several hundred handles after a complaint filed by Child Rights Panel NCPCR. The BJP too lashed out at the Congress, accusing it of hypocrisy and double standards.
जब बीजेपी के नेताओं के ट्विटर अकाउंट ब्लॉक किए जाते थे या रोके जाते थे तो उनके प्रवक्ता कौन थे ये कांग्रेस के बड़े बड़े नेता उनके प्रवक्ता बन के सामने आ जाते थे अब क्या हो गया भैया
सो इज दिस जस्ट एक्शन बाय ट्विटर और पॉलिटिकल वेंडेटा एंड अमिड द डाइन ऑफ द 9-year old victim सीम्स टू हैव बीन फॉरगॉटन एट द ऑल्टर ऑफ पॉलिटिक्स ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट इंडिया टुडे